7 years of daily water clarity data collected by the Cashmere Stream Care Group has shown that Cashmere Stream's water clarity is declining by about 4% every year. Now, while that doesn't sound like a lot on a yearly basis, over those 7 years, clarity has reduced by 30 centimetres and it's fallen from one water clarity category to another, going from moderately turbid or poor to very turbid or very poor, and that's a worry. Sediment, which are the tiny particles of soil that run off our land and into our waterways when it rains, plays a really large part in the declining health of our streams and rivers, including Cashmere Stream. When sediment gets into a stream, it can smother habitat for fish and invertebrates, it can hurt the gills of fish and filter feeders, and makes it a lot harder for fish and other predators to see their food through those murky waters. Mixed in with rubbish, animal poo, even chemicals that end up in our stormwater system, sediment is one part of a pretty nasty concoction that's hurting our waterways. Cashmere Stream has a pretty diverse aquatic life for a partly urbanised waterway. It supports waikato, or freshwater crayfish, kākahi, or freshwater mussels, and many native fish including tuna, or eels, and inanga, which form the majority of the whitebait run in Christchurch. But many of those animals are pretty sensitive to sediment, and they won't survive if we continue to wash sediment into their stream. So it's really important that we work together to do all that we can do to help them survive and thrive in what I think is a pretty amazing stream. So, if you see sediment or dirty water running off roadside gutters, across footpaths, roads and recreational tracks, or even off the hillsides, please report it by calling Environment Canterbury on 0800 765 588. You can also download the SnapSend Solve app to let Environment Canterbury and the Christchurch City Council know what and where it is happening.